Okay, so now what we're going to do is make the gravy. So what we have here are two bouillon beef cubes, and we're going to add some water and stir it up so that way we have something to dip our dinner snacks in. Okay, while the cubes dissolve, set that aside. To our vegetable for this evening, which are frozen green beans. We're going to let those steep for a while. So, we have some potatoes, Yukon Gold. I boiled them and skinned them. Now I'm going to mash them. Now, I'm not going to work too hard at this because we're going to add some skim milk to make the potatoes a bit more moist. Now we're going to add some flour. Get it into a doughy consistency. That's about done. Now what I'm trying to do is get a crispy outside and a mashy doughiness on the inside. Golden nuggets.